great. Down here because the water is actually low, the water line, and a little bit of gravel area, rock, rocky beach area to drive around on.
This is meditating for me. Therapy, as a crazy dead nitro says. Just watching the articulation of a, you know, 4x4 doing its thing. Recording, trying to check, you know. We'll find out. Yeah, I guess I gotta find shit to talk about. Yeah, I'm gonna be narrating and shit. I'll pick up that beer can, I guess, and throw it up out of the lake area. I had a good joke about time travel, but it turns out y'all didn't like it. So that was that. That's not good. I don't need a new servo in this thing. Steering servo. It's still stock. It does fine. I got the desert as a stock. Desert lizard shock, 90mm desert lizard shock. A little taller than the ones that came in it. However, I put it on a medium droop, so it actually sits stock a little lower, or, you know, sits on its own just a little lower, the stance, I should say. It dropped it down, but it actually improved the articulation a little bit. Well, that's
left hand. Okay. Anyway, I had to get that going. Sorry for that. Like I said, it's various happenings, right? Never know what's going to happen. I might just try to put my eye out with a branch and trying to throw a beer can over a fence. Failing. 3 times. Well, all right. Yeah, I'm gonna fall through it. This is one of them that I just can't get rid of. I've traded all kinds of things. I've traded everything. But this one, this is actually the first RC that I had. First hobby trade RC. There's a difference. I had a couple toys as a kid. But never had anything actual hobby grade. Not all about getting muddy, not crazy, you know. If it gets muddy, I'm trying to get out of the situation, but it's not, I'm not trying to go through mud puddle, whatever. I kind of like the scalism of it, the realistic performance of all of it. Being back in the military, so in my military career, I was a motor transport operator, driver. So got to do a lot of good off-roading and shit like that down in Cuba. That was fun. But a little smaller scale, maybe. A little more treacherous at times, it's less risky. We really went through some shit in the Marine Corps, especially in Cuba, because we actually had a training course, you know, for the grunts that would come and have to drive the Hummers around. So we had a staff sergeant that was a lot of fun, and he gave pretty thorough training for these grunts. Off-road courses and vehicle recovery. That was actually, you know, a little bit, a little over the top at times, but it was fun. And you know, stuff I look back on this today, and I'm like, oh,
that was great. It was a lot of fun. I actually run a lot today. I'm gonna go up here and turn around and then head back to the house because I have to cook supper. Hopefully it's recording. Hit mark, huh? Video this. If you ever talk about it. That's how you put gears right there.